This is exercise 5.3, question number 10. Show that A1, A2 till AN and so on form an AP where nth term is defined as below. They have given you the first one, second one. Also find the sum of the first 15 terms in each case. In short, they are telling us to show that this is an AP, and on the top of that, we need to find out, once it is proved ki it is an AP, we'll find out sum of first 15 terms. Let us see one by one. They have given you the formula for nth term. So I'll write down the first term. Just I'll replace n with 1. So first term, which is equal to 3 plus 4 into 1, which comes as 7 here. Second term, which is equal to 3 plus 4 into 2, which one will come as 3 plus 8, which is equal to 11. Third term, you see, 3 into 4, 3 plus 4 into 3, which is 3 plus 12, and it comes as 15. See, if we find out the difference of A2 minus A1, which comes as 4, and difference of A3 minus A2, that also comes as 4. So common difference is same. It means that this is forming an AP. Correct. Now what we need to do here? Here I'll just say here, it is an AP. It is an AP. Now they are telling us to find out the sum of first 15 terms. Sum of first 15 terms, we need to write down the formula first. Sum of n terms, this one, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. They said 15 terms, so I'll replace n with 15. So this is 15, this one is 2, the first term, we got it as 7. 15 minus 1 will be 14, and value of d is 4. So here 15 by 2 in the bracket 14 plus 14 4s are 56. Now here 15, this is 2. 14 plus 15, it will come as 70. 2 1s are and 2 35s are 70. Correct. So here 15 into 35. We'll write down the product. 15 5s are 75, 7, then 15 3s are 45, and 7, 52, correct. So the sum of first 15 terms comes as 525, right. Let us see the second one also. Here also we'll find out the first term, A1, so 9 minus 5 into 1, which comes as 9 minus 5 is 4. So A2, 9 minus 5 into 2, so 9 minus 10, we are getting minus 1. A3 also we'll find out, 9 minus 5 into 3, which comes as 9 minus 15, which comes as minus 6. Correct. Now see difference between these two, A2 minus A1, which comes as minus 1 minus 4, which is equal to minus 5. And this one is A3 minus A2, minus 6 minus minus 1, which is nothing but minus 5. See, this common difference is coming same. So once again here we'll write down, it is an AP. It is an AP. Now what we'll do? We'll find out the sum of first 15 terms. Correct. So here, sum of n terms, once again the formula. Always, you write down the formula. Okay. It is always convenient. So here, sum of 15 terms. So 15 by 2, 2. First term. What was the first term here? 4. So here we'll substitute. First term is 4 plus n minus 1 is 14. Value of d is minus 5. So here 15 by 2 in the bracket 8, 14 into 5, 70. So 14 5 is 70, but minus it is. We'll do the subtraction. So 15 by 2, this comes as 62. 2 1s are, 3s are, and 1s are. Okay. 15 into 31. 15 into 31. 15 1s are 15. 1 carry, 15 these are 45 and 46. So sum of first 15 terms is 465. Right? Thank you.